Hi, it's Mary Jo McCauley with angelstalk.com, and I am here with the August Angels Outlook. Been a very fast year in many ways, lots of challenges coming up for folks. I understand, I'm right there with you. Let's see what the angels are going to bring us for this month. This should be really interesting. And back to, okay, I always ask them as I'm talking, how many cards? And back to regular, four cards is what they said. So we'll pick out four and see what the August Angels Outlook is. I've already cleaned all the energies that aren't helping us. I've cleaned those off and I'm blessed, had the cards blessed. So we should have a great reading. And yes, here we go. I love this. Oh, goodness, 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 goodness. This is a great one. First of all, this is a magical moment, so make a wish. Make a wish. What is it that you really, really want? And when you make the wish, enjoy its manifestation. Because you have protection now. You, your loved ones, your possessions are safe and protected by heaven. Quit worrying. Worrying is like praying for what you don't need. Know that you are safe and you are protected. You've got protection. Third, because you made this wish and you know you're protected, have faith. You don't get what you want. You get what you believe you deserve, and you have to have faith to get it. Your prayers are manifesting. Remain positive and flow with the guidance. And finally, divine magic. Extra magical energy surrounds this, any situation you have going on right now. Expect miracles. And could this be a better reading? I don't think so. I am really excited about August now. Make a wish. You have protection. Have faith and know that divine magic is in happening right now so you can expect miracles. Yay! Again, if you have any comments, questions, put them right down below or go to my website, angelstalk.com. And other than that, oh, I wish you abundant angel blessings, and evidently you're getting them this August. And with that, I'll say bye for now. I'll see you next time. Mary Jo McCauley, angelstalk.com.